link only as described in the title. I normally do narrate patch notes. There's some incredible noise going on. I don't feel good. Boo-hoo for me. The main point of these videos were always to bring the awareness that an update is even out and to provide you with a link in which you can go and quickly skim through it and read it on your own, because quite frankly, it'll actually be quicker for you to skim through it than it would be for me to read all of this. A lot of times when you look for updates for video games, it's not always easy to find the patch notes. You could type in, you know, like Call of Duty, you know, the certain patch that comes out, and it's not always just easily accessible. So, and even if it is, this is to let you know that it's even out to begin with. You're probably laughing and going, man, keep talking, and you could have been halfway through the patch notes by now. Oh, I could promise you, not even close. So maybe next time, if it doesn't take 3 hours to read through them, this is the first official title update for FIFA 22. Hopefully you're enjoying it as much as I am. If you liked the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. It does greatly help support the channel with the algorithm. And if you didn't like the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs down, and I'll shoo you in the nutsack. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, I mean, naturally, that would be great. But if not, thanks for stopping by anyways. Take care, and maybe I'll see some of you in the next video. Bye for now.